10th chapter random variable. This chapter belongs to mathematics 2A part 11. Last part completed unexpected 4 marks problem, 7 marks sometimes coming to the that problem. Today discuss important 2 marks problems in binomial distribution model. What is that first problem? 1 in 9 chips. 1 in 9 chips is likely to break. Here, 1 in 9 chips is likely to break when they are set on sale. When 6 chips are not on sale. Here, number of chips is what? Number of chips is 6. 6 chips is find the probability for at least one will arrive safely. At least one ship arrive safely. That is first problem. Second one, exactly 3 ships will be arrive safely. First of all, here together, what is the given? Suppose P is the here success probability. What is the given probability here? Here 1 in 9 ship is likely to be probability of P is the probability of ships likely bricked. How many ways? Here total 9 ships is there. In this 9 ships only 1 ship will be bricked. This is the failure probability. This is which probability? Failure probability. Why? Because this one is failure probability. Here ship you can find ships arrive safely. Safely is nothing but that is successive. Bricked nothing but that is failure. What is the success probability? Q is equal to 1 minus P. 1 minus 1 by 9, you get 8 by 9. This is the success probability. Understood? This is the success probability. Nothing but this is the probability of ships arrive safely. Ships arrive safely probability. After that, first problem is what here? At least 1 probability of at least one will arrive safely. Nothing but P of at least nothing but x value greater than or equal to 1. At least 1 1 or more than 1. This can be as total probability and subtracted. Total probability 1, you can subtract the probability of x equal to 0. What is the formula of binomial distribution P of x equal to k? NCA, P power k, Q power n minus k. Here, P is what here? P value is what here? 1 by 9. Here, not P value is 1 by 9. Here, P is a success probability. What is success probability? Here, Q have to take P. P have to take Q. Why? Because here, success probability is 8 by 9. Failure probability is 1 by 9. Here, P is a success probability. That's why you can write P of x greater than equal to 1 equal to 1 minus P of x equal to 0. Here, n value what stands? Here, n value total how many ships? 6 ships. Nothing but n value is 6. Here, p value is for success probability. What is the success probability? 8 by 9. Similarly, q, failure probability is what here? 1 by 9. You have to take 1 minus nc. 6 is 0. P power 8 by 9 over power k value is 0. 1 by 9 over power n by n minus k value is 0. You can write 1 minus 6 is 0 value is 1. 8 by 9 over power 0, nothing but something over 0 value is 1. 1 by 9 over power 6. You can write 1 minus 1 by 9 over power 6. This is the probability of at least 1 ship arriving safely. Understood? Second one. What is the second one? Probability of exactly 3 will arrive safely. Here 3 ships arrive safely. Exactly 3 nothing but P of x equal to 3. P of x equal to 3. That is equal to, you can write in this formula, n value is 6. C, k value is 3. P value is what here? 8 by 9 over power 3 into QL is 1 by n all power 6 minus 3. You can write, what is the value of 63? You can write 63 simple. 63, 8 by n all power 3 into 1 by n all power b. This is answer. Sometimes this answer explanation, 63 by using binomial theorem NCR from the model, 8 by 8 cube by 9 cube into 9 cube. 9 cube into 9 cube, 9 power 6. That is also be correct. That's why you can write 63 into 8 cube by 9 cube into 9 cube. 63 into 8 cube by 9 power 6. This explanation you can do that. That is your wish. Understood or not? In this way you can do that. In this model problem, this is a very very important 2 marks problem in IP examination.
Next problem is,
find the probability of guessing at least 6 out of 10 of answers. Guessing 6 answers out of 10 answers. Total how many answers here? 10 answers. N value is 10. You can guess how many answers? 6 answers. K value is 6 here. Given. First one, true or false? True or false type examination. First one, true or false. True or false type examination. In this true or false type examination, what is the success probability? Suppose you get a true, that is success. Here how many possible ways? Total 2 ways. 2, 1. Failure probability also be 1 by 2. Similarly. Here p value is 1 by 2, q value is 1 by 2. But here total answers is what? 10 answers. You get exactly guessing 6 answers. That's why you can find the p of x is equal to 6 is equal to how much. You can find this value. This value you can find by using binomial distribution formula. P of x is equal to k is equal to nck p power k q power n minus k. Here p is the success probability, q is the failure probability, true is the success probability, fails is coming the failure probability. Let's see, you can write p of x is equal to 6 is equal to n. N value, how many questions total? Total 10 answers. C 6, p value 1 by 2 whole power, k value is 6, 1 by 2 whole power, n minus k. N minus k that is what? 10 minus 6. You can write 10 c 6 into bases of equal power should be added. 6 minus plus 10 minus 6, you get 10 c 6 into 1 by 2 whole power 6. Whole power 10 is 1, whole power 10. Here 10 c 6 by how much? 10 c 6. 10 factorial, 10 minus 6 factorial, 4 factorial into 6 factorial. 10 factorial, 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into 6 factorial by 4 factorial, 24. Yes, into 6 factorial, it can say. Remaining 24, 8 ones are 8 threes are, 3 ones are 3 threes are, 7 threes are 21, 21 into 10, you get 210 into 210 into 1 by 2 power 10. 1 power 10 nothing but 1 by 2 power 10. 2 power 10 how much? 2 power 10. 2 power 5 32. 32 into 32. 2 plus 4. 2 plus 6. 3 plus 6. 9, 4, 12, 10. 1024. 210 by 1024. Cancel here. 2 1s are. 2 5s are. 2 5s are, 2 1s are, 2 2s are. Remaining here, 3 table. This not going 3. 3 3s are 9, 3 5s are 15. Here, 3 1s are 3. Remaining 21, 3 7s are not coming. That's why you can take 1 1 5 5 5 1 2. This is also the correct answer. This is also the correct answer. That is your wish. Simplify. Simplify, that is your wish, students. After that. Second one is what here? Multiple choice. Multiple choice with the 4 answers. With the 4 answers. Here, in this multiple choice, total how many answers? 4 answers. You get how many pass success answers? Only 1 answer is true. That's why success probability total 4. In these 4 options, only 1 option is correct. That is successful probability is 1 by 4. Similarly, failure probability is 1 minus 1 by 4, that is equal to 3 by 4. You can write similarly, p of x is equal to 6 by 2, that is equal to 6 c 4, 10 c 6 into 1 by 4 whole power 6 into 1, 3 by 4 all power 10 minus 6. 3 by 4 all power 10 minus 6. Yeah, this can be simplified. 10, 6, 6 nothing but 2, 10. 1 by 4 power 6. 3 power 10 minus 6 how much? 4. 3 power 4 by 4 power 4. You can write 2, 10 into 3 power 4 by 4 power 6. Into 4 power 4, that is 4 power 10. This is also the correct answer. Sometimes this problem can be expansion, that is also the correct, that is your questions. Understood? In this way, you can do that in this binomial distribution model. What is the success probability? What is the failure probability? First, you can identify. After that, do that the total problem. Today, assignment problems are common problems. First one is, and on average rain falls on 12 days in every 30 days. In every 30 days, rain falls 12 days. Find the probability that rain will fall on just 3 days of a given week. Here, given week, just 3 days rain falls, what is that probability? Yes, see students, first of all, success probability is the rain falls. In total, how many days? 30 days. Rain falls, how many days? 12 days. That's why you get 12 by 3, 2, 6, 2, 15, 3, 2, 3, 5, you get 2 by 2. This 2 by 5 is the success probability. Then failure probability, 1 minus 2 by 5, that is 3 by 5, this is the failure. This is a success completed. After that, in a given week, in a given week, how many days? 7 days. In 7 days, exactly 3 days. Just 3 days, but exactly 3 days. You can find the P of x is equal to 3, how much? You can use formula P of x is equal to k is equal to mcgn p power k q power n minus k. In this binomial distribution formula, you can write k value is 3, n value is 7, p value is 2 by 5 and q value is 3 by 5. You get answer, that is the probability of just 3 days out of a given week. Understood or not? Next problem is, here it is given, you can this using this in total problem, you can solve previous problem model. Next one, if it is given that 10% of the electric bulbs manufactured a company are defective. Here a company manufactures electric bulbs. In that manufactured electric bulbs, 10% bulbs are defective. In a sample of 20 bulbs, find the probability that more than 2 are defective. Here, defective probability is the success probability. P is the success probability. That success probability is, defective probability, defective bulbs. What is that bulb? Defective bulbs. Here, 10% of defective bulbs. That is by 10% nothing but 10 by 100, that is equal to 1 by 10. This 1 by 10 is the success probability. What is the failure probability? P is equal to 1 minus 3, 1 minus 1 by 10, that is equal to 9 by 10. This is the failure probability. Defective successful probability, then failure nothing but good bulbs are, good electric bulbs are failure probability. Next, in a sample of 20 bulbs, total how many bulbs? N value is 20 bulbs. In 20 bulbs, probability are more than 2 are defective. More than 2 nothing but 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 or 7 or up to 20. That's why you can write P of x value greater than 2, not greater than or equal to 2. More than 2 nothing but 3 to 20. That's why you can write this one is summation of k is equal to 3 to 20 P of x is equal to k. Understood our students? This is the probability you can find. In this probability, summation of k equal to 3 to 20, P of x equal to k, formula 1, x ck, min value 20 ck, p power 1 by 10 whole power k into 9 by 10 whole power 20 minus k. This is the answer. In this answer, k value 3 comma 4 comma 5 comma up to 20. You can write lengthy answer. This is the simplest form. This is the second problem. In this is the answer also being explained. These two are the open problems. These open problems do that using hint of the given hint. Okay.